So we're here at the French G8 calling on leaders to keep their promises. They promised back in 2005 $50 billion in aid to help the poorest countries, and that's not been delivered. So what we need is an emergency plan to get that back on track, and we're going to be here all week following the G8, and we'll be letting you know how they're doing.